Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. Suppose two lines intersect in the interior of a circle. If the measure of this arc of the circle is equal to 80 degrees, and the measure of this arc of the circle is equal to 140 degrees, what is the value of this angle x where the two lines intersect? Pause the video if you'd like to give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. So how can we solve this problem? The key is constructing a chord of the circle between the two intersecting lines. Let's see why this helps. Consider this 80 degree arc. Notice between this chord and a line, we've constructed an inscribed angle of the circle. Therefore, the measure of this inscribed angle will be 1/2 of 80 degrees, which is equal to 40 degrees. Similarly, for the other arc, we've constructed an inscribed angle of the circle. Therefore, the measure of this angle will be equal to 70 degrees. Putting these two facts together, we now consider the two intersecting lines and this constructed triangle. This angle x is an exterior angle of the triangle, therefore its value will be equal to 70 degrees plus 40 degrees, which is equal to 110 degrees. Another way of seeing this is that the remaining angle in the triangle is equal to 70 degrees to get a total sum of 180 degrees, and then x is equal to 180 degrees minus 70 degrees, which is equal to 110 degrees. And that's our answer. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching and thanks for your support.